one is permitted to choose any one of them.
The first one is that, as we know from the pre-mentioned traditions of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is that the eye should complete the fast on behalf of the dead.
The second one, which is held by the majority of the scholars, is that the heir should feed the needy on behalf of the dead, and there is no need to observe fast.
This point of view depends on the...